Froggy the three-headed frog. People aren't sure if Froggy's abnormality is the result of a genetic birth defect or a mutation resulting from pollution, but this three-headed and six-legged frog is certainly ambitious. Froggy was originally kept in a nursery as a pet to a class of 3 to 4 year old children, but he broke out and was lost forever in the waters of Weston-super-Mare in England.